Hello, back in Killing Floor 2, now as Mr. Foster as a SWAT. I'm going to start reusing characters now.
First batch of Zeds heading your way. Get ready to move.
I've killed a fair decent amount of them.
Now finish the job. Annie.
Oh yes, yeah, SWAT gives double ammo in the clips. Oh god, hello, hello, hello. Happiness is a warm gun. That was quick.
Make for the pod and gear up.
Now I can just buy ammo.
You got out unscathed, Tiny.
I thought those weeds were an ammo box. Weird. Well, it was a trade, it wasn't a fucking mad or anything. How much ammo would the Tommy gun have? I'm actually gonna swap this for a Tommy gun to see how much ammo I get. Actually, no. No, 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 no. Heckler and cock.
Cash on legs. That's sawed off.
And done.
Come see me if the pod's safely open. Nicely done. I'm impressed by your survival instinct out there. Buy more ammo. You're running low.
Just glad it's not my blood.
Pause end on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
So I think he's quite hemophobic. That's the fear of blood, isn't it? The hemophobia? Because hemophilia is... No, hemophilia is when you can't stop bleeding. What? Hemophilia. How does that make sense? I've confused myself. Don't say much. Blood does. Ooh, an 80 drum round. I've done 80 round drum.
Vault closed. Go make a difference.
Let me throw. I'm just tearing through them all. I actually swap this for a P90. Yep.
Maintain the area security.
Okay. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next part.